train.
Florida State hired Willie Taggart on Tuesday, a move that should excite Seminoles fans for several reasons. Taggart, a 41-year-old native of Bradenton, FLA, is a young up-and-coming college football coach who knows the Florida recruiting landscape and softens the departure of Jimbo Fisher to Texas A&M. That's easy. We like this move for two reasons above the rest. More replacement candidates for Taggart at Oregon 1. Taggart leaves a program in better shape than he found it, 2. Taggart knows quarterbacks. Florida State doesn't need a full-scale remodel, but a touch-up will do. The Seminoles are at their best whenever they have a Heisman Trophy-caliber quarterback under center. With Taggart, they get a coach who knows the position inside and out. Some might question Taggart's 4,750 record as a head coach, but consider the circumstances he inherited in 0-1-2 program at Western Kentucky in 2010. He flipped that into a winning record after one season, recruited quarterback Brandon Dowdy and set the program up for future success. Same thing at South Florida. Taggart inherited a 39-team heading into his first season in 2013. He recruited quarterback Quinton Flowers and built the program back up, and yes, same thing at Oregon, he stabilized a program that fell to 48-26 with a 75 record this season, and quarterback Justin Herbert is back to playing at a high level. Whoever takes over for the Ducks will have that team in Pac-12 contention. But Florida State isn't one of those jobs. The Seminoles expect to be in the national championship hunt every single season. This isn't a rebuild, even if Florida State squeaked out 6 wins for the program's 36th straight bowl appearance. There will be more pressure on Taggart here, considering he's just the 3rd head coach since 1976. Bobby Bowden and Fisher combined for 3 national titles. That's the world Taggart moves up to. More Fisher's resignation is fresh start for FSU. We have confidence the move will work, however, because of Taggart's knack with that all-important position. He played the position for Jack Harbaugh at Western Kentucky. He took those lessons and helped recruit and develop Dowdy, Flowers, and Herbert. He'll be able to do the same at Florida State. Why is that important? Those Florida State national championship seasons in 1993, 1999, and 2013 were led by Heisman Trophy quarterbacks in Charlie Ward, Chris Wanky, and Jameis Winston. Ward and Winston won the Heisman in that title-winning season. Wanky won his in 2000, when the Seminoles were trying to repeat. That's important considering FSU, a team that had national championship hopes coming into the 2017 season, saw its season derailed when DeAndre Francois went down with a season-ending knee injury in the opener against Alabama. James Blackman had a new pan-down season in his place. Francois, Blackman and future FSU quarterbacks should be ecstatic with this hire. Same goes for Seminoles fans. Fisher's departure followed an ugly season that fans are desperate to put into storage as soon as possible. They get that with Taggart, a fresh start, with a coach who's getting the big chance at one of the best programs in the country. If the trend holds, then Taggart will have Florida State in a better place soon. He'll stick around a lot longer, and if that happens, too. And that should excite everyone in Tallahassee, more than any.